This developing news out of Florida, where several people are dead after a small plane crashed into a mobile home park. You can see the video right here. The FAA says the pilot reported engine failure around 7 o'clock last night and called Mayday several times. Fire crews say people on the plane and the ground were killed.
Looking at the